السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you, my students? My name is Shaima Bah. I am Quran and Arabic teacher. Welcome in Quran class. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn Quran, Tajweed, and Arabic lessons. Today, inshallah, we will study together a new Tajweed lesson. The lesson today it's about the articulation points, مخارج الحروف العربية. In the last class we studied together, there are five major articulation points: empty space, throat, lips, tongue, and nose. We studied together الجوف, empty space, الحلق, the throat. And today we will study together اللسان, the tongue. The tongue has five parts. The first part, the deepest part of the tongue, the middle part of the tongue, the tip of the tongue, the pointed tip of the tongue, and the side or edge of the tongue. In Arabic, أقصى اللسان, وسط اللسان, طرف اللسان, رأس اللسان, حافة اللسان. Okay. Allah said in Quran, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم, بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم, ألم نجعل له عينين ولسانا وشفتين. Allah has placed us with the grace of the tongue. So how many letters can be articulated from the tongue? Huh? How many? Yes, there are 18 letters. 18 letters. Two letters from the deepest part of the tongue, aqsa lisan, qaf and kaf. Three letters from the middle part of the tongue, wasat lisan, jim, shin, and ya. Please repeat after me. Aj, ash. A. Six, one letter from the side of the tongue. Ad, ad, please repeat. Ad. Six letters from the tip of the tongue. طرف اللسان. Please repeat. Al, an, ar, at, ad, at. Lam, noon, ra, ta, dal, ta. Six letters from رأس اللسان. As. As, as, saat, seen, zai, of, as, va, dal, and sa. Today, inshallah, we will study together two letters, qaf and kaf. The sound of qaf and kaf come from where? Aq, from the deepest part of the tongue. Teacher. What we will study about qaf and kaf? We will study four points about qaf and kaf. Makhraj, shape of the tongue, characteristic, and title. Let's start with letter qaf. Makhraj of qaf is the deepest part of the tongue and the closest to the throat. Please repeat. Aq. Shape of the tongue. When the tongue, when you pronounce the letter kaf, when you pronounce letter kaf, the tongue holds the press. It generated jah. When it holds the sound, it creates shidda. Okay. Aq. Aq. Characteristic. Tongue has three characteristics. Jahr, aq, no, shidda, tafkhim, and alqalqala. The first characteristic, shidda, an elevation of the tongue to the upper soft palate when pronouncing a letter. Not shidda, qaf, shidda, or isti'la. It's isti'la. Okay? Isti'la means raise your tongue when you pronounce the letter. It's qa, qa. Tafkhim, the sound of letter qaf is heavy, always heavy. If it's light, it becomes calf, not light. It's qa, not calf. Qalqala is applied when qaf has sukun. Okay. Number four, title of qaf is a letter of the uvula. The second letter today, it's letter kaf. Makhraj of kaf is the deepest part of the tongue and what lays opposite to it is the hard of the hard palate. Ak, ak, please repeat, ak, ak. Shape of the tongue, when the tongue is elevated, istifal and tarkik are created. Yes, ka, ak, ak. Characteristic, hams, letter kaf is when you pronounce the letter, you can hear the sound of stress. Ak, ak. Can you hear the sound of stress? Shidda. Shidda means the sound doesn't running when you pronounce the letter. Yes, it's ak. Not ak, no running for the sound. Istifal. Istifal means low your tongue when you pronounce the letter. So the sound is light, not heavy. What we learned from this lesson? Huh? What we learned? We learned two letters, qaf and kaf. What about qaf and kaf? What we learned about, what we will learn also about qaf and kaf. Qaf and kaf, the sound of qaf and kaf come from the deepest part of the tongue, the closest part to the throat and farthest from the lips. Qaf is heavy, but kaf is light. Listen to the difference between qaf and kaf. Letter qaf. Characteristic, heavy, makhraj, the deepest part of the tongue with the soft palate. Let's start with qaf with fatha. Practice how to pronounce qaf with fatha. Please repeat after me. Al-qamar. Qalat. Taqasamu. Please repeat. تقر Please repeat. القارعة تقلب قاف with ضمة Please repeat. القبور قاف دمقو قرو إن لقوا قل ينفقون البرق قاف وسكسرة قاف كسرة كي please قي it's قي not كي please repeat المستقيم الفاسقين وأقيموا Can you repeat after me or no? صادقين Please repeat, repeat. صادقين No, not صادقين. No, it's صادقين. صادقين not صادقين كين or قين huh? Who can tell me ميثاقه yes تعقلون قاف والسكون please repeat after me رزقنا تقربوا تقسطوا يقطعون يقنطوا يقرؤون Let's go to the second letter, letter calf. Calf is light. The sound of calf is from the deepest part of the tongue, under makhraj qaf. Ak, ak, ak. Let's practice how to pronounce letter calf with short vowels and with sukun. The first one, calf with fatha. Please repeat after me. Calf, fatha, ka, ka. Yes. كافرون كفر كما yes كسب كتب أولئك كاف ضمة please repeat after me كاف ضمكو كل كنتم كفوا لكم ويسفك
Recording in progress.
أسكن كاف كسرة كي please repeat after me كي كتابا لكني ملكي حكيم مالكي شاكر كاف السكون please repeat after me يكتبون يكفرون واستكبر يكسبون بكم تكتمون Now I want to test your knowledge. Are you ready? Yes, I am ready. Okay, I will ask you five questions. The first question is determine makhraj qaf in the following pictures. Number two, true or false. Number three, choose the correct answer. Number four, listen and choose the correct pronunciation. Number five, try to recite the next ayat with tajweed rules. Let's start with the first question. Determine makhraj qaf in the following picture. Where is makhraj qaf? Huh? Can you tell me where? Where? Huh? Where is makhraj qaf? Yes, makhraj qaf is where is makhraj qaf? The deepest part. Aq, aq, aq. The deepest part of the tongue. Okay. Let's go to the second question. True or false? Please tell me. True or false? The tongue is the modification point of all letters. Huh? True or false? No, wrong. False. The tongue is the modification point of 18 letters. True or false? 18? Yes, 18. Makhraj of letter kaf is the throat. Kaf, the throat? No, wrong. Makhraj of letter kaf proceeds letter kaf. Kaf proceeds letter kaf. Yes or no? Right. Okay. Let's go to the third question is choose the correct answer. Makhraj of letter kaf is which one? Huh? Which one is right? Yes, the deepest part of the tongue. Makhraj of letter kaf, which one is right? Huh? Which one? Yes, the deepest part of the tongue. Letter kaf is always, huh? Which one is right? Heavy, yes. Letter kaf is always, which one? Light. Let's go to the lesson and choose the correct pronunciation. Huh? Al-Kadhimina. Maqhur. It's a maqhur or maqhur? Maqhur. Yes. Which one is right? It's القمر أو الكمر؟ No, القمر. القمر. Which one is right? It's مكسب or مكسب؟ No, مكسب without vibration. Please try to recite the ayat with tajweed rules. Please look at the ayat and try to recite with tajweed rules. Can you recite? أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. I will recite the first ayah only. الذين آمنوا يقاتلون في سبيل الله والذين كفروا يقاتلون في سبيل الطاغوت. Please try to recite all the ayat, okay? Try. That's your homework. You finished the test. Very of you. Yes, excellent. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.